Good morning, students. A very warm good morning to all of you. Today we are here discussing some topic related to the mathematics, that is metric measures. So before starting the metric measures, some warm up is given there. Just see what is. Just tick right the unit that you would use to measure the following. Okay, now a basketball court. How you are measure it? By centimeter, length, kilometer or meter? I think it is with the meter. A pen. A pen can be measured by meter, kilometer, centimeter. A blackboard. A blackboard can be measured by centimeter. Then a road or school from your home. It is measured by kilometer. A bottle of water. Yes, it is of liter. Okay. Now, observe the statements given, think carefully and fill in the correct units. Sonali is 156 centimeter tall. A bag of mangoes weight 9 kg. A distance between Bangalore and Chennai is around 366 kilometer. Gayatri drank 3 ml. Yes, ml of cough syrup this morning. The tree next to the house is about 8 meter tall. Okay, now moving ahead with the next is length. Now see, relationship between different units of length are. You already studied in the third standard. What is the meter, centimeter, kilometer? Yes, just see. 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter, means mm. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. And 1 kilometer is equal to thousands of meter. Okay. So, see the first example. Convert the following. 13 kilometer 250 meter into the meter. So, what you have to do? 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. So 13 kilometer is equal to 13,000 plus 250, so it is equal to 13,250 meter. Okay, then 36 centimeter 9 millimeter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. Therefore 36 centimeter 9 millimeter is equal to 36 centimeter plus 9 millimeter. Then 36 centimeter 1 millimeter is equal to 10. So 36 multiplied by 10 is 360 millimeter plus 9 millimeter. So 369 millimeter. Then convert the following. 57 mm into centimeter and mm. So 57 mm you can write it as 1 mm. So you can find 57 mm is equal to 50 mm upon 10 centimeters. So you just have to convert mm into cm is centimeter. Then 50 upon 10 centimeter plus 7 mm is equal to 5 cm plus 7 mm. So is equal to 5 centimeter 7 millimeter. Are you understood what you have to do? Yes, you just have to divide it by 1 mm is equal to 10 centimeter. Therefore, 50 mm is equal to 50 divided by 10. 5719 m is there, means meter is there, and you just have to convert it into the kilometer. So 5719 meter. So here is the 5000 meter plus 719 meter. So 5000 divided by 1 means 5 kilometer plus 719 meter. Okay, in this way you have to do the conversion. Okay, everyone, are you understood? Now convert into centimeter. 2 meter and 16 centimeter. So convert into centimeter, what you have to do? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So do the calculation. Here is the A. 2 meter 16 centimeter. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore 2 meter is equal to 2 multiplied by 100 plus 16. So it is equal to 200 plus 16, 216 centimeter. Now see the B1. 1 meter 91 centimeter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. therefore 1 multiplied by 100 is 100 centimeter plus 16, so it is equal to 116 centimeter. Are you understood? Yes. Now see the question number 2. Convert into meters and centimeters. Okay, so here a 623 centimeter. Okay, so 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So here I have to write 600 plus 23 centimeter. So 600 divided by 100 plus 23, so it is equal to 6. So 623 centimeter is equal to, now you know 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, therefore 600 plus 23 centimeter, then 600 divided by 100 plus 23 centimeter, so it is equal to 6 meter and 23 centimeter. Okay, now see the B1, it is 801 centimeter, so here I can write 800 plus 1 centimeter, then 800 divided by 100 plus 1 centimeter, so it is equal to 8 meter and 1 centimeter. See the C1, 219 centimeter. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, so you just have to write 200 plus 19 centimeter. So here 200 divided by 100 plus 19, so it is equal to 2 meter and 19 centimeter. Okay, are you understood, student? Now see the question number 3. Convert into millimeter. So 6 meter 24 millimeter. For what you have to do, meter and millimeter is given and you just have to convert it into the millimeter. So 1 meter is equal to how much millimeter? That is 10. So you just have to write 1 meter is equal to thousands of millimeter. Okay, then 6 here, 6 millimeter is equal to 6 multiplied by thousands plus 24. So you have to write 6 thousands plus 24, means it is equal to 6024 millimeter. Okay, now see the second one, B again also. 7 meter and 218 millimeter. So 1 meter is equal to thousands of millimeter. Then 7 multiplied by thousands plus 218, so is equal to 7218 of millimeter. Okay, in this way you can write the third ones also. 5 meter 318 millimeter, so it can be written as 5000 plus 318, so 5318 millimeter. Are you understood, student, how to find out? Yes. Now see the next one. So the fourth question, convert into centimeter and millimeter. So A is given 66 millimeter. So 66 millimeter and convert it into the centimeter. So you just have to divide it by 10. So here 60 plus 6, 60 divided by 10. So it is 6 centimeter. 6 centimeter, you just have to write it as, or you can say it as 6 centimeter and 6 millimeter. Now see here 60 divided by 10, because 1 meter is equal to 10 centimeter. So here is the 6 centimeter and 10 millimeter. Again 23 millimeter, then 20 plus 3, so 20 divided by 10 plus 3, so it is equal to 2 centimeter and 3 millimeter. Okay, then you have to do your own. Okay, now see the fifth question is there. Convert into meters. Fifth question, 5 kilometer way 1, 5 kilometer 218 meter. So you know 1 kilometer is equal to thousands meter, then 5 kilometer is equal to 5 thousands meter plus 218 meter. So you have to write 5218 meter. See the B1, 6 kilometer and 323 meter. Then 6 kilometer is equal to 6000 meter plus 323 meters. So it is equal to 6323 meters. Okay. So in this way you have to solve the fifth one, the remaining questions. Now see the sixth one. Convert into kilometers and meters. 2089 meter. You know 1 kilometer is equal to thousands of meter. Therefore here is 2000s plus 89 means 2000s means just 2000 divided by thousands plus 89. So it is equal to 2 kilometer and 89 meter. Just see the B1. 4365 meter. So here you have to write 4000 plus 365 meter. So 4000 divided by thousands plus 365. So it is equal to 4 kilometer and 365 meter. So it is the simple one. You know how to do it. Yes, this way you have to do the remaining one. So students, are you understood the relation between meter, centimeter, kilometer? Yes. Now moving to the next, that is weight. Now you are measuring the distance. What about the weight? See, like in length, the smaller object we weighted is milligram. Milligram is a smaller unit than gram, and it is used to weigh smaller object like feather. Hence, lighter objects are weighted in the grams and milligrams. Heavier objects are weighted in the kilogram. Just see what is the relation. 1 kg means 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. And 1 gram is equal to thousands of milligram. Okay. Now convert into the following. 26 kilogram and 205 gram into the gram. So 26 kg is equal to 26 multiplied by 1000 means 26,000 grams plus 30 gram. So is equal to 26,304 gram. Then 2 gram and 210 milligram. So it is equal to 2 gram means 2000 milligram plus 210 milligram. So it is total is equal to 2210 milligram. Convert the following 5634 gram into kg and gram. So you know 1 gram is equal to 1000 gram. 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. So here 5000 gram plus 634 gram. So divided by 1000 you will get 5 kg plus 634 gram. Okay. Now again 3122 milligram means 3000 milligram plus 122 milligram. Then 3000 divided by 1000 is kg and 122 milligram. So it is 3 kg plus 122 milligram. In the gram, in the weight, only gram and milligram is used. Okay. Now see my practice time 2. Convert it into the gram. So how you are converting it into the gram? Just see the first one. 4 kg and 652 gram. So 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 4 kg is equal to 4 multiplied by 1000 plus 652 grams. So, you have to write 4000 plus 652. So, it is equal to 4652 gram. Okay. You already learned in the third standard. See the B1. 5 kg, 30 gram. Then, 5 kg you can write 5 multiplied by 1000 plus 30. So it is equal to 5030 of gram. Okay. Now see the second question. Convert into kilogram and gram. 6821 of gram. So here is you have to write 6000 plus 821. So 6000 divided by 1000 because 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So plus 821. So is equal to 6 kg and 821 gram. See the B1. 6211 gram. Here you have to write 6000 plus 211 gram. Then 6000 divided by 1000 plus 211 gram. So it is equal to, here you have to write kg, then it is 6 kg plus 211 gram. So here you have to write 6 kg 211 gram. Okay, in this you have to solve the remaining one. See the question number 3. Convert into gram and milligram. Okay, so see the first one. 6128 of milligram. So 1 gram is equal to thousands of milligram. Then 6000 plus 128. Here you have to write 6000 of divided by 1000 of gram plus 128 milligram. Then 6 gram plus 128 milligram. So you have to write 6 gram 128 milligram. Okay, now in this way you have to solve the B1, 2323 milligram. So again 2000 plus 323. So here you have to write 2000 divided by 1000, it is the gram plus 323 milligram. So here 2 gram plus 323 milligram. So you can write it as 2 gram 323 milligram. Okay, in this way you have to solve the remaining one. Then the question number 4, you can see, convert into the milligram. So what you have to do, you just have to convert into the milligram is 6 multiplied by 100 is 1000 is equal to 6000 plus 215. So 6200 15 is the milligram. Okay, you know how to convert it. Now see the capacity. Small quantities are measured in ml and large quantities are measured in liter. The relation between L and ml is 1 liter is equal to thousands of ml. Just see, 2 liter 346 ml into ml. So how can you convert it? 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. Therefore 2 liter is equal to 2000 ml plus 346 ml. So it is equal to 2000 ml plus 346 ml. It convert it as 2346 of ml. Then 2 liter 346 ml is equal to 2346 of ml. Are you understood, everyone? It is also you are done. 9754 ml into liter and ml. So here is the 9000 plus 754 ml. The 9000 divided by 1000 is 9 liter and 750 ml means here you have to write ml. Okay, it is, yes, so 9 liter 754 ml. So it is 9 liter 754 ml. It is also the simple one. Just see the first one. Convert into the milliliter. So milliliter you have to do, 6 multiplied by 1000 is 6000 plus 75. So you have to write 6075. Then 3 liter 105 ml. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. So you have to write 3105. Then 9 liter 23 liter milliliter. So 9 multiplied by 1000 plus 23. So it is equal to 9023 ml. Okay, so this is the fourth one. 4 liter means 4000 plus 50 is equal to 4050 of ml. In this way you have to solve the remaining one. Convert into the liters and milliliter. Just see here, 2133 ml. Okay, second question, 2133 ml. So it is equal to 2000 plus 133 ml. Then 2000 of divided by 1000 means it is into the liter, it is into the now the ml, and 133 ml. So it is equal to 2 liter plus 133 milliliter. See the next one, B, 6215 ml. 6215 of ml. So here is the 6000 ml plus 215 of ml. Okay, so here 6000 divided by 1000, it converted to the liter, plus 215 of ml. So it is equal to 6 liter plus 215 of ml means 6 liter 215 of milliliter. Okay, in this we have to solve the remaining one. Now see the third question. 12 kiloliter, 14 liter. So 12 kiloliter and how much? 14 liter. So 1 kiloliter is equal to thousands of liter. Then 12 kiloliter is equal to 12 multiplied by thousands liter plus 14 liter. So it is equal to 12,000 plus 14 liter. So you just have to write 12,040 liter. Just see the B1, or you can see the C1, 2 kiloliter and 159 liter. Then 1 kiloliter is equal to thousands of liter. Therefore 2 kiloliter 159 liter is equal to 2 multiplied by thousands of liter plus 159 of liter. So it is equal to 2000 plus 159 of liters. Then you have to write 2,159 liter. Okay, are you understood, student, how to convert it into the kiloliter into the liter? Yes. Just see the next question. Convert into kiloliter and liters. The fourth question, A is given, 2029 of liter. So for what you have to do, you just have to, yes, 1 kiloliter is equal to thousands of liter. Therefore here is the 2000s plus 29 liter. So here you have to write 2000s divided by thousands, it is the liter, plus 29 of liter. 2 is equal to 2 liter plus 2 kiloliter. Here you have to write 2 kiloliter plus 29 liter. So it is equal to 2 kiloliter 29 liter. See the B1, 5652 liter. So it is 5000s of kiloliter plus 652 of liter. Then 5000s divided by thousands, it is a kiloliter plus 652 liter. So it is equal to 5 of kiloliter plus 652 liter. Means you have write 5 kiloliter 652 liter. Okay. In this way you have to solve the remaining one. Again you can see the E1. 9,009 of liter. So that's why it is written as 9,000 kiloliter plus 9 liter. So here 9,000 divided by thousands plus 9 liter. So you have to write 9 kiloliter plus 9 liter. So it is equal to 9 kiloliter and 9 of liter. So students, are you understood how to do the conversion of liter and milliliter? Yes. Now see the next one. 4 operations on measurement. You just add 2 kilometer 397 meter and 3 kilometer 102 meter. You know how to add. Started from the right hand side. First you have to add the meter and then the kilometer. You know how to add. Just do the simple addition of as you know. Then subtraction. Subtract 9 gram 367 milligram minus 5 gram 498 milligrams. For that what you have to do, you just have to just see, 498 milligram cannot be subtracted from 367 milligram. So borrow 1 gram, that is 1000 milligram, from the gram column and regroup 367 milligram to 13367 milligram and 9 gram to 8 gram. Okay, then 1367 milligram minus 498 milligram is equal to 869 milligram, and then you have to subtract the 8 gram minus 5 gram is equal to 3 gram. Okay, this is also the simple one that you already done. See the third question. If the capacity of the juice can is 350 ml, then find the capacity of 6 such a juice can. What is the capacity of one can is 350. Then what about the 6? You just have to multiply. You will get the answer 2100 of ml. Okay. Now 186 meters of ribbon is cut into the 3 equal parts. Find the length of each ribbon. So finding the equal length of each ribbon is equal to 3 divided by 186. So it is equal to 62 meter. Okay. Now see my practice time 4 is given there. It is just a simple addition. Do the first one. 5, 9 plus 2, 11, carry 1 here. 1 plus 3, it is equal to 6. Then 4, 2 plus 1 is 3 and 6 plus 4 is 10, just write 0 here. Carry 1, 7, 7 plus 5 is 12. Okay, in this way you have to do the remaining addition. Now see the second one, subtraction. Just see 5 minus 5 is 0, 8 minus 2 is 6 and 6, 8 minus 2 is 6 again. Then 8 minus 6 is, yes, okay. Now what about that? You just see here, it is the 638 minus 786. It is not possible, so just cut out a 7 into the 6 and write here 1638. Okay, so what is the answer? 21638 minus 786. Just have to write the answer. Now see, 638 minus 786 is not possible. Then you have to carry 1 from there. So here it is, 1638 minus 786. So it is equal to 852. And here 6 minus 2 is 4. Okay. Now see the next one. 5 minus, that is 55 minus 39. What we will get? So it is equal to, here you have to write 16. Okay. Now the remaining one you have to do by your own. It is a simple subtraction. Just see the next one. David participated in a marathon. On the first day he ran 23 kilometer 345 meter and on the second day he ran 19 kilometer 378 meter. What is the total distance that he ran? So it is the simple addition one that you have to do. Now see, David participated in a marathon on a first day. So here you have to write on a first day. How much he ran? He ran is equal to 23 kilometer and 345 meter. Okay. Now, and on the second day, you just have to write on second day. He ran how much? 19 kilometer and 378 meter. So what is the total distance that he ran? So therefore you have to write total distance. It is the word problem that you have to write in the sentences. So the total distance he ran is equal to 23 kilometer 345 meter plus 19 kilometer 378 meter. Just add the number, that is kilometer and meter. Here is the 23 345 and here is the 19 378. Okay, then add the number, carry 1 here, 2, carry 1 here, 7, 2, carry 1 here, it is the 4. Means you just have to write thus, total distance he ran is 42 kilometer and 723 meter. Okay, now see the next one. From a 20 meter long rope, Babu cuts 12 meter and 34 centimeter and give it to his friend. So here you have to write fourth one. So you can write the length of rope. The length of rope is equal to how much? That is 20 meter. Okay. From that, how much it cuts? You just write it here. Give it to his friend. Okay. You said that cut and give to his friend. How much it is? 12 meter 34 centimeter. Okay. So, how much rope is left with him? So here I have to write rope remaining with him. It is equal to 20 meter minus 12 meter 34 centimeter. Okay, now meter here and centimeter here. Here is the 20 0 0 and here you have to write 12.34. Okay. Now do the subtraction, what you will get? So So this is equal to 7.66. Okay. So here you have to write thus. What is the answer? What is the question asked? How much rope is laid with him? Therefore, thus 7 meter 66 centimeter rope is left with him. So students, are you understood how to write down the examples and how to solve it? Meter, centimeter, kilometer. Yes. Now see the fifth one. A can contain 500 ml of fruit juice. Find the capacity of two such can. Okay. So one can is having the 500 ml. So what about the two can? It is equal to 1000 ml, means 1 liter. So here Radhika brought 5 kilometer 275 grams of 2 kg 275 gram of apple, 2 kg 975 gram of oranges. Find the total weight of fruits, means you just have to add the number. Priya and her friend brought 1 liter bottle of water on a hot day. If 660 ml of water was left after they drank, means from the 1 liter you just have to subtract the number 650 ml, you will give the answer. Next one, Sujata mixed 250 ml of orange juice, 350 ml of grape juice and 20 ml of ginger juice and 200 ml of pineapple juice to make a mocktail. What was the total quantity of mocktail that she made? What you have to do, you just have to add the numbers. Just write it here, 250 ml, then 250 ml is, you have to write orange juice, then 350 ml grape juice, then 20 ml ginger juice and 200 ml pineapple juice. Okay, then you just have to add the total in 0, 2, carry 1, 3 plus 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it is equal to total juice is equal to 820 ml. Okay. So you have to write what was the total quantity of mocktails that she had. So you have to write she made 820 ml of mocktail. Okay. Okay students, now see the next one is also the same. Bharti purchased a packet of 500 grams of chips. If she distributed these chips in the 5 plates equally, then how much it will be each in a plate? Yes, 500 gram divided by 5, it is equal to 100 grams of chips in every plate. Pankaj brought a 750 ml of oil packet. How much capacity will 5 such packets contain? Means if a packet is having 750, then what about the 5? So 750 multiplied by 5, you will get the answer. Now 650 grams of sweets are distributed among the 5 students. So how much of sweets will get one of each? Here you have to write that is sweets. Total sweets is equal to 650 gram. Okay. Now number of students is equal to 5. Okay. They have to write. Therefore, what is sweets distributed to each student is equal to 650 divided by 5. Okay, so it will is equal to 5 ones are 5, 1 is remaining, 5 threes are 50, 5 zero zero. So here you have to write therefore, yeah, you can write it as thus 150 gram of sweet will get 150 gram of sweets will get will each one gate. Okay, so students, with this example we have finished the lesson number which one? Yes, lesson number 3, that is metric measurements. I hope all the topics in this lesson you will understood very well. So thank you so much everyone, we are meeting in the next class. Thank you so much.